All right, here's the Yamaha motor, man. All the way up. All the way down. There's the trim works. As you can see, it's really clean. The front of the carb box is right there. I didn't put it back on yet after I messed with the carbs.